Hello, I'm Holly J. Bowes, and we're doing the calendar for 2009. And I know I look a bit of a state, but I've not been through makeup yet, so I'm sure they'll make me look better. But this is a special fire in this big special house that is huge and really scary. But anyway, the girls are upstairs, and I'm sure I'm doing makeup pretty soon. So if you follow me, I'll introduce you to who's on today's shoot with me. Stenson with her pretty hair.
Hi.
She's all made up, you see. I'm going to look better than this when I'm done.
I just came like this.
Look at me. We're in another big scary room, which is the makeup and wardrobe room. And two of the ladies are getting done. I'm last today. That's why I'm walking around looking like this, like I've got a helmet on my head. But this is Lena and Cassie, who are doing Lena's makeup.
Hi.
Claire's learning her lines for tomorrow.
I've got a lot of scenes to learn, so I'm on it.
On it like cheese on a bonnet. Claire is on it like cheese on a bonnet. But that's what I'm wearing for the calendar. Ooh, the pink one, pink one. Ooh. Enough of that. I'm sure you'll see it on me in about 8 months' time.
Hello, it's me again. I've been made up now, and this is my real hair, so you can see it in all its glory. But I'm about to go on set and do like a strange photo shoot for the calendar, so it should be good. I'm not going to let you in and have a look, because we're not that personal. We're not there yet, but we will be one day. See you later. Bye.
Hi, I'm Lena Carr, and I'm playing the character of Layla Roy. I've not started filming yet, and so I can't tell you that much about my character because I've not started, and today's actually my first day of Hollyoaks, which is very exciting, and I've already got my kit off before I've started filming.
Yay!
Only at Hollyoaks. Go on, Holly, tell us how the photo shoot just went.
It's quite good actually. We did two different poses in two different positions. It sounds a bit strange that, but with two different outfits. But it was really good actually because the photographer was really confident in me, which was good because the last thing you need is kind of someone going. Nah. The first one that I did was with all the other McQueen girls, and they were beautiful, aren't they? And I ended up like feeling like fatty on the end.
Oh no!
I ended up just sort of going. I looked at all the pictures and I was just, oh my god, what was I doing? I was only 16.
Exactly, and because you don't know what you're doing until you look back, and then you're like going, why am I doing that with my arm, or why does my face look like that? And so
I know, it's funny, isn't it?
Yes.